If you live in Indio, you'll want to keep an eye out for this traffic alert. The city has announced that there will be some street repaving tomorrow on Avenue 38 between Adams Street and Dune Palms Road. That will last from 6 in the morning to as late as 5 in the evening. Traffic will be reduced to one lane going both ways, so keep that in mind as you go about your morning commute.